Hi, I'm Steve with Portland Food Cart Adventures, and I am here today at the base of the billboard right off of 205 for the Portland Summer Food Cart Festival. I'm here, number one, to talk about the festival, and number two, Stuff Your Face Productions favorite director Ken Wilson said, hey, we got to go out there and shoot footage at the billboard. Plus, I think he wanted to embarrass me more by once again having me use the blue fuzzy. Just like give a shout out to Redhead Windscreens there in Maui, it's because of you guys that I get embarrassed regularly with this blue fuzzy. For those that are wondering, the reason that Ken has me using this is because we're by the freeway and he says it helps take out background noise. Again, I think it's to embarrass me. But I wanted to tell you about the Portland Summer Food Cart Festival. For those of you that don't know, it's happening Saturday, June 22nd at Mount Hood Community College. General admission tickets starting at 2 o'clock are on sale for $5. VIP tickets allows you early entry from noon to 2 or $20. I hope you come and encourage you to come. We're gonna have a blast. Just yesterday, I was on the radio, KPAM 860, for Food Cart Friday, talking about the festival, and Tim asked me, why should someone go to the festival? Well, there's a lot of reasons you should go. One, if you love food carts, you're going to have a blast. We're going to have 20 of the Portland's best food carts all right there in one area. You don't have to drive all over town to go get entrees from these various carts. They'll be all right there. And each cart is going to have a special festival menu featuring three of their best entrees. You'll be able to pick from different entrees at different carts and go around and buy the ones that look interesting to you. So come on down and have a great time. We're going to have a beer and wine garden. We're going to have live music. We've got seating scattered throughout the event. You're going to want to be there. Here's another reason you should go. You get to make a difference. Your ticket proceeds, they benefit a worthy nonprofit, ALSO. ALSO serves adults with disabilities, and that's where the ticket proceeds go. Okay, here's the last reason. I very much believe in food cart owners and the small businesses that they represent. And if you want to support small business, come to the festival. We've structured this event so that the revenue that the food carts get from selling those entrees to you stays directly in their pocket. It's a great way for you to support small business and a way for you to help make food cart magic happen. So come on down to the festival. We'd love to see you there. Saturday, June 22nd, Mount Hood Community College. Get your tickets online right now. SummerFoodCartFestival.org. I'm Stephen Schaumler, Portland Food Cart Adventures. Hope to see you there.